Tina pull away from me there? She still thinks, she still is trying to figure out that she needs to yield to pressure. Two different ways I've taught her to back. She should go off the cap. There we go. Bring her back here. Hopefully we're in camera range. Okay, wiggle, breathe, walk. She's a little bit anxious about this. I haven't actually stood on my back in first, but hey, I haven't done much of that. I usually back the other way. It's a little bit longer. There we go. Over her head a little bit there. Her eyes are still real big. And you can see by the way her ears are cocked, she's still not fully confident in all the stuff that we're doing. She has learned a bunch, but she's still got quite a ways to go. She's a lot calmer in here than she was, even just than the last week. So, I'm going to start. I haven't done this with her yet. I'll just leave the camera running, and we'll see how this goes. But I haven't done any Jeffrey's method with her, and I want to do a few minutes of that. Just introduce her to that, and we'll see what she does. Outside. wind is blowing that tarp just a little bit. It makes it jump whenever it does. So feel me up there and see me out of that other eye. Thinking about leaving me right. right now, so I'm not going to put any more pressure on her just yet. I can feel that she's tense to step away from me. So I'm just going to pet her, and then she stands. I'm going to take away the pressure.